And I'm going to be very excited to be with them and see them. But then, of course, we have the events for Monday and Tuesday. And then on Wednesday, I meet with the religious men and women, lay ministers, and then the deacons. And then the next day, the mayor has a breakfast for me. He said it was going to be a small group, and I found out it's going to be about 300 people. So I guess 300 is small, because I know, is that right? Is that how it works?